Okay, cool. This is a Thor News presentation. Thor News presents. Alright, this is a Thor News warning.
Rosarita,
Lens flares, solar post-menstrual syndrome. It was kind of foggy. Hey, what draws a line between fog and clouds? Like, you got fog on the ground that's 5 miles high. The top of that, is that still fog? Or is it clouds? How do you differentiate? Anyway, the sun looked super unreal, surreal. It was very comparable to when you go to the top of a mountain and you look around at the mountain range to the fake. It almost looks like a painting. And that's what the sun looked like to me. It was crazy. The other day I said I was gobstopped, and the sun started getting red, being red, swirling, twirling in its texture. What is making it look like that? Is it red Oxford comma iron oxide dust? Docile. Why you gotta perplex me? What do I do to you? Nothing. The footage is gorgeous. And I gotta wonder. Hey, son. Why are you going so crazy? Did you know back in the day before I was Cool J, I used to hang up on the corner of gangs people play? I don't know what that means. Wow, I haven't done a video in so long, it's like, I'm in love with the sound of my own voice. I'm like those crazy people. Just talk to themselves. No, that's not true. I got like 20,000 other crazy motherfuckers who I'm talking to, I guess, over the internet. What if it's fake? What if you're all fake and Skynet is just doing it to freak me out? Make me crazy. Skynet has been known to do things like that. Trust in Skynet, it'll trust in you. And even Skynet doesn't know what the sun do. Why the sun do? So that's it. Call up your local solar scientist. Say, hey man, what the fuck is going on? Unless you're under 18, then don't use profane language. That is a sign of an uneducated persona. I'm extremely highly uneducatedist. But one day, when I win the lottery, I'm gonna finish my junior high diploma. Nah, I'm kidding. I went to college twice. All right. Peace out. God bless everyone. Yes, I know this is a serious subject, but if you wanted someone to cover seriously, why become the Thorn News? I cover the subject seriously that you can't cover anyway. No. And shit, if the sun's gonna explode, I'll probably make a joke about it right before day. No, it wouldn't be a diary joke. Stupid. When you're sliding into first and your pants start to burst, diarrhea, diarrhea. Here, Thorn News, we have covered the sun. Stable and steady. My science, they use visual over math, imagination over process, and I do my best to laugh early and often, especially the theory the sun is 4.5 billion years old. It will last another 5 billion years. I like to say, you don't have no freaking clue, dude. You can carbon date the light all you want, we can't even find a plane that disappeared 2 weeks ago. You didn't tell me you know exactly how old the sun is? Okay, champ. Okay, that's it. That's that. And the thing is, the sun's gonna last 5 billion years. I guess y'all don't study star field physics much. Red Thor News be presenting this presentation.